name is Jack Bursenow, and I'm going to tell you a story about me. Well, about us, really. About Hollywood's unwanted but needed third world stepchildren. The background extras.
Everyone, today the goal is to be actors. You are background actors. Please remember that.
A cardboard stand-up could do what you do.
There's a lot of people that do this.
Holy crapola, that's your elbow?
Right next to John Stamos?
You're the man.
These people can be anyone. Could be an axe murderer.
Well, this is kind of a dream, really. I really want to be with Caitlin Patrick Howard. I'm a huge fan, and he's like family.
Kay Patrick Howard.
Thank you. Love you. Bye. I'm not a crazy person. I'm more of a tracker.
What?
Lots of hustling for a little bit of scratch. I know janitors that have a more glamorous life than I do.
Hell no, this is some bullcrap.
Are you a professional actor?
I've witnessed horrors on set, things that no person should see.
Action.
A real treasure, a true asset.
Cut.
What the hell are you doing?
Ladies and idiots, got some bad news.
Since you can't breathe the same air as the cast and the crew,
I will violate you!
Quiet, I don't want to get violated.
This is a story of the E-listers.
Okay, so this is basic stuff. Okay, we're gonna call background. You're gonna wait two beats, walk over to the desk, pick up some papers, come back over here, pretend to make photocopies, and then walk back, okay? It's pretty simple stuff. All right, thanks.
I messed up pretty bad.